Welcome home, Ashen will speak that. Very well. Then touch the Ignari.
another one of those unkindled, are you? All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect. No matter. Heed my words. If you've any sense, you'll go find a coffin to huddle up inside. You, here, in this land of hollows. You're like a frail maiden on the front lines. If, like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church. You'll face death. And it won't be pretty. Enough death to leave you broken. Time after time. Yeah.
Oh, pardon me, I was absorbed. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk, but I have to find this lift. Well, This lift, with a little warm... This lift only goes down. But you know... Don't disappear like that. You had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift. On some days, I went up the tower, so I'm not... Anyhow, I'm no coward and I've a steady... How now? Think twice. Should have waited. Well, they died.
now.
I seek word of the Knights of Katarina right by your side. That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must, but for the moment, to your valor, my sword, and our victory together. Long may the sun shine. The only thing to do, really, are...